And now, WWE presents WWE Survivor Series, Best of the Best.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall
in WWE history.
And his opponent from Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
He's here to put food on the table for his family. One name is enough to shake any competitor. Here's Walter.
The Megalodon from Austria was feared for years. The force of a natural catastrophe.
You know, it's pure power.
And on the flip side, you have Tommaso Ciampa, a competitor who fought Ciampa for his uninhibited offense.
He's just doing what comes naturally to him.
Uppercut.
Caught in the leg.
Heading up there, this is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex!
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splat! Project Ciampa! Cover! Two! Oh my god, that was so close!
There's one. Y dos.
Displayed his prowess in victory. I don't know why Ciampa lost tonight, but I know it definitely.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Partner from Venice Beach, California, the baddest. They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Women's Tag Team titles.
Opportunity here to claim the Women's Tag Team Championships in this team competition. On one side, we see Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey. Then across from them, we see Io Shirai and Dakota Kai.
To the test, and championship gold is on the line. I promise you, this is something at the top of their game, and I just got goose pimples, guys.
Calm down.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Two.
Three.
Lesnar celebrate.
The following contest is a six-woman tag from Elmwood Park, New Jersey. Liv Morgan from Columbus, Ohio. Alexa Bliss.
But kind to me, Saxton.
From Knoxville, Tennessee. Bianca Belair. From Ayrshire, Scotland. Two-Drop. From Adelaide, Australia. Rhea.
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Absolutely, but it's important to remember you're all there for the same reason. Don't hog the spotlight and don't be afraid to tag in some.
Big splash.
On the canvas.
German super. Knees meet.
Vader pay. Coast to coast.
Squatting too, my gosh!
Ripley gets her back. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Two boots to the.
That's a.
Turning the door.
Rhea Ripley with the.
It works.
Tag made.
Oh, a kick right to the midsection. There goes Ripley sent to the
suplex.
Oh, not pretty, but
end of this match.
But the struggle's worth it.
With every move that. Dominating cross bump.
Oscar with a kick downstairs. Up.
You're gonna see it.
What power. Sit down. Power. Oh,
driven down Michinoku driver.
Alexa's chances are dwindling.
Two.
Ooh. Here. Boom.
Head grip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
201 face breaker.
Did you do it here? Look at the power of Doudrop. Driven down Michinoku driver. Doudrop on the cusp of ending it.
And that's a Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Tapping the arm.
Feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Cover!
Two! No, she kicks out.
Here we go. Tag made.
Drop kick.
She wants them. Here we go.
Riptide. Oscar's got a problem here. Is it enough? The cover!
Two count.
Right, kick out. Down.
Big splash.
Alexa Bliss. Position
and 11.
Alexa gets out of dodge.
Rhea Ripley with the riptide.
That's got to end it this time around.
Is it enough? The cover!
And it's seen Alexa Bliss. Alexa Bliss.
What a move.
Gonna take some power to get them up here. And then sit up. Stops Ripley's attack.
Asuka managing to find some of that needed.
They're being tested here.
Placing them into the corner. Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Rhea Ripley with the tie.
No doubt Ripley just ended this.
There's two.
Big win for these women.
Are your winners, Bianca Belair, Doudrop, and Rhea Ripley.
Nice teamwork by...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Opponents at a combined weight of 492 pounds.
Perched up top.
He switches it back around.
Punch.
Into the turnbuckle.
Double underhook applied.
Into a sleeper hold.
He makes the early
powerful. Not have a pleasant ending.
Nice go. Across the shoulders. Going for the super into a powerbomb.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Big time powerbomb. This spelled trouble for Montez.
There's two.
And that may be one of the best.
And Fabian Aichner, Imperium.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
That was a great
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250.
I would say if you were to build the sports entertainer from the ground up, it
it's grit for his ability to come back like he has in the shape that he has. And can...
Look at this.
Viper has him hooked.
Kenny. Oh.
Randy Orton. There it is.
Two.
Oh, he was all over the trick just then. Classic.
Pass.
Counters the Viper's attack.
Yeah, Edge able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
The Impaler.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Randy Orton in a bad way.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Oh, kick out, tunistic Edge knows it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, from the top. Hat.
Boom.
What a counter by. Oh, vicious knee to the face.
Ooh.
He turns it around.
Edge predicted that one.
Anywhere they want.
I might have broken their back.
Oh, his opponent.
And that could prove to be devastating for Edge.
Yeah, Orton does not want to play around much longer.
Oh, and a kick and Edge answers back.
Sizing his opponent up. Here he comes.
Steps through, legs are locked. Can they turn it over? sharpshooter's in, trying to roll. And he was ready for it.
Surrender attitude.
Picture. Well scattered reversal there.
Look at these vicious stomps in the corner. Oh, this is taking it too far.
Well timed counter on Edge.
Orton climbing up.
Are you
not from up there?
Me?
He knew Edge wasn't going to go quietly, but these two ended up having one heck of a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, the SmackDown.
Raquel Gonzalez out here now, and she's quite the commanding presence. Does whatever she wants, whenever she wants.
The towering tech come hell or high water.
And tonight, cooking point.
Yeah, and Bayley.
Looking at Raquel Gonzalez, she's got strength and size on her side, but they're also... Oh, one step ahead.
Just a dominant display.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Stretched out like taffy right now.
Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
Bayley in full control here.
Bayley looking to end this. This might do it. Hooks it.
Is it enough for Bayley?
Goes into the pin.
Two.
Hangs on by eight. Oh, dies. Beautiful suplex.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
Nasty cut back.
And another counter.
Able to muscle their opponent all the way up.
This is a very powerful. Oh, man, what a powerbomb. Will Bayley get back up?
Two.
It wasn't enough. She continues. Bayley turn. Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Rose plant. Is Bayley closing this out?
There's two.
Oh, what an air fall.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up. Saxton.
The only thing that proved is that Bayley is a talented in-ring competitor.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, man, what a powerbomb.
Gonzalez is just about to finish this.
Two, three.
Raquel gets the victory.
Here is your winner, Raquel Gonzalez.
That win took everything they had.
And then some.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.
The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Partners from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 200. From Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 190. From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 200. At a combined weight of 439 pounds. From Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 200. From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217.
Drew McIntyre, Johnny Gargano, and Riddle. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Finn Balor, Damian Priest, Bobby Lashley.
Incoming!
Placing them into the corner.
Oof. Running knee in the corner.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Ouch. Oh, look at the impact here. sends him into the corner.
Oh, line drop kick.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good night. The Dukes.
Launcher.
Diving. Don't stop.
Athleticism.
Repertoire.
He went right into that turn.
Planted down.
Uh-oh. Somersault plop. And Sheamus is countered.
16.
Just took the fight out of Sheamus.
Top rope. Here we go.
Here it comes.
Did Balor secure a win?
He could quickly lead to error.
It's with the Irish curse.
I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
Oh my gosh.
Three.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's going to love this. Dude Buster. And there's the save. Riddle just getting kicks. McIntyre little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, and boom! Look at these vicious stomps in the corner.
Oh, my. And he's able to counter. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Planted.
And Lashley gets thrown away.
Lashley avoids impact. Sheamus anticipated that one.
Sheamus loves a fight, so a part of him might be happy that this one.
This is gonna hurt.
Dominator.
Cinching in.
Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Snapmare takedown and good night.
Lashley avoids impact.
Superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but...